make choices, we live and learn. Now I'm standing at a crossroad, and I must choose which way. Language of compassion, words of healing.